cold. And the question on the floor is, if you're under the blood, are you covered under the blood? If not, now is the appointed time. As the scripture teaches us, he came into his own, and his own received him not. But for many of us that received him, we became the sons and daughters of God. So won't you come now? I heard Jesus said, if you be ashamed to own me before men, then I will be ashamed to own you before my Father, which is in heaven. And I wouldn't let this opportunity pass me by. If I knew I was not saved, I would come right now and say, Lord, Lord, save me. Where will you spend eternity? As Pastor said, this is time. It will run out. But eternity never ends. And I will not leave here if I didn't have my business straight and in order. Now it's the appointed time, church, to come. I will not leave here knowing that salvation is free towards you. Salvation was free towards me. But it cost God everything he had. Be seated in the presence of the Lord.